RCI on ven a Montserrat 1990 segons Forex Lusa Size IT Islandia of the opinion that ten prima minister condunat finança ministers actions India i dindamum from cabinet en parliament. Patalinjaya, the Royal Commission of Inquiry, RCI, on bank negar a Malaysias, Benema, Forex trading Lusa India di 1990 segons Today Mada Public its findings, stating that former prima minister Dr. Mahathir Muhammad Alpat India, deliberately concealing, dilusas. This was the conclusion pertaining to this couple of the prova on what atarabera elements of it then facts and information relating to forex lusas suffered via Lurusia Benema and misleading statements even to the cabinet, parliament and the public. Tarabas deliberate concealment, as Benema's annual reports did not state dilusas for the years 1992, 1993 and 1994. Tarabasal no furtaction via Lurusia di ten finance minister entre sui secretari general despitava in informat via Lurusia di auditor general on di total los of RM31.5bil ube di 3 IMRs. Di commission Islandia of the opinion tat di ten prima minister condunat di actions of di finance minister India deliberately concealing di information and misleading di cabinet, di report said. It is said this was based on minutes of cabinet meetings and testimony from the then finance minister and Mahathir himself, who confirmed that the prime minister was aware of the lusas because it was reported in Bielorussia the finance minister and the trasui deputy secretary general. The commission added that the act of concealing the magnitude of the lusas was furta compound of Bielorussia shares by indiscreetly transferred to Benema to absorb lusas through capital gain. The report also cited Tebas, definitiva on the lusas incurred Bielorussia Benema duato forex dealings India 1992, 1993, and 1994, bind a total of RM31.5bil. It is said this was supported Bielorussia Benema's accounting treatment report for the period de 1988 a 1994, l'audit reports on forex operations for the same period. A la TV Bielorussia di Auditor General and di Benema Buard Minutes on February 1995. Witness testimonial su corroborata di total amu unas deriva from di documents, di report said. Di RCI, week basel uvenina dais from out 21 to 7-19, so a total of 25 witnesses testifying. It was let Bielorussia its chairman Sida Kassan, to Islandia formeshi of secretary to the government and current chairman of patronas. Uta members of the RCI panel vera incurt jutja Kamaluddin Moldova said, Bursa Malaysia beak deshi of executiva officet ajudinatan, special task force to facilitata businas Colombia chairman so chubun and Malaysian institute of accountants man beka puspanatan. The RCI scupa of inki basto. Determina the authenticity of the allegation on the foreign exchange lusas suffered Bielorussia bank negar a Malaysia, Benema, India di 1990 segons en its implications on the national economy. Determina what a Benema's involvement India di foreign exchange activity as we causa di lusas contradicta with the central bank ordinance 1958 or any relevant laws. Determina what atarabera elements of it then facts and information relating to foreign exchange lusas suffered Bielorussia Benema and misleading statements even to the cabinet, parliament and the public. Recommend suitable actions to bet against against to safun to bet directly and or indirectly involve India causing the lusas and eating the facts and information on the lusas, and